pretty sure there's no other way to start the vlog today.
When you're printing your tickets 5 minutes after you're supposed to leave the house.
Oops.
Yep, that's how we do things here. Amy, what are you stressing about?
Big show at Ashton and Swan.
I did such a good job at that, let's be honest. We made it to Cardiff, and for once in our lives, we did not get stuck in traffic. We're watching Jeremy Kyle. I'm eating a tuna sandwich. That's how tour's going now. Why did you bring that? Michael's gonna get set on fire.
I'm bringing it because I want to take my insects with me.
If they don't play good girls,
you've got tattoos as well, right? We need to tap ourselves up.
They can make me a believer. I know I'm an underachiever and we're all so proud. We are 5 stars AF today. We've got a 5 stars merch on.
I hate
dabbing since 2011. This is the best one though.
Classy.
Did I not do an excited video when you arrived? I don't think it is. Emma's here!
Yay!
Destination, permanent vacation! So can we wait for Becca and please? We're just leaning out the door. They're gonna come through that.
God, I hope they come soon, I'm so excited.
Shh, I can hear someone.
We need it again!
When you know you're gonna get kicked out of your hotel later though.
That's odd.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, Anya! Okay, so we're not going to see Dave in the three.
I've been ordered to vlog, which is great because I've barely done it today.
Yeah. So
tattoo time! Which one are you going for?
Kiss me.
Excuse you. I thought you were a Michael girl.
Hello, Callum. Yeah.
None of these things are what I knew about
Michael, Mark, my favourite
member of the
I feel like I'm getting a tattoo.
You are. A
tattoo. Imagine if I was a tattoo artist this drink though.
You're the worst tattoo artist ever.
And you ruined my makeup.
Oh, it's me!
Hello!
It worked!
How's it
though? Wait!
Show again! Disgusting! I feel so much pressure to do that.
Let's try, let's just get a box. Tell me where you're hiding your voodoo doll. Whoa! So, we almost just bought Saturday's tickets for today. And then, for a moment, we thought that we'd booked 2 lots of tickets for Friday. So it's going really well, as you can tell.
So, there's our hotel, the Premier Inn over there. And there is the motor point.
We're going to see that.
Basically, standing. the best part of the night is about to happen.
Ross.
Me and Amy are going to McDonald's.
Yes.
I don't know what else you could ask for after
a chicken
nugget
show. Happy meal.
Google Maps, thank
you're
you
gonna
very
much. Be mad.
Tattoos are amazing.
My tattoos?
Yeah, your face tattoos.
Oh. And you keep forgetting because you've got one.
Where are we going? What is this shit? I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Is there an L for Luke? I-F-E. Mate, I don't know
if McDonald's is being refurbished or not. Is Amy lying to me?
I don't know. I just want a burger.
Sorry. I think McDonald's is open, you guys. It's okay. It's okay.
Amy's put something on the laptop and I don't know what it is, but what is it?
Do I skip a little way in?
Yeah, I can't tell. Is it 12 rounds lockdown?
I know what it is. 12 rounds lockdown, the Dean Ambrose movie.
And on that note, good night.
Bye.